It was a nightmare and a half.
It was a weekend filled with worry for Irmgard Holm, the longtime Phoenix resident who had cataract surgery last year, mistakenly reached for what she thought was one of her half dozen eye drop medications. But the burning sensation that followed the typical application let her know something was wrong. It was super glue.
The bottles are identical. You know, I'm not young anymore, but I'm not senile. I just, you know, did this because these are my precious eye drops.
She immediately tried washing the adhesive out, but the famously quick-drying glue did its job, sealing her eye shut. Paramedics and later hospital staff had to get it open and get it washed out before major damage was done.
They had to cut off the glue substance, whatever, and it was all hard, and it was in the eye, and it was just everywhere. And I couldn't even...